Capoeira is known internationally as a part of Brazilian culture, but the roots of this tradition are fundamentally Angolan. African slaves brought it over to Brazil, but today this tradition has returned to its origins. Historian Keikia Bunseki Fukiao shows that the word capoeira has its origin in an autochthonous Angolan language, Kikongo. Kipura, or Kikula in Kikongo, means to fly from one place to another, to fight. Both terms were used to describe the movements of roosters while they fought.